What's up, boys? Welcome back. It's another Blue Dogs video, which means it's going to be fire. One thing that everybody rocks as a lacrosse player is a helmet, and decals are a huge thing. You see people raving over them all the time, whether it's like the Syracuse ones or UNC, whatever is the popular one at the time. Even some of the club teams get some shouts for their sick lids. Today, I have my old bucket from school. It's just an older one, you know, wanted to revamp it, make it a little bit cooler. And I was like trying to think outside the box, what can I do? So I reached out to the guys over at Hydroscape, and they have these Infinity stickers right here. And pretty much these stickers go around Hydro Flask. And pretty much start on the thicker side right here, and you just wrap it around, and it creates like a cool little scene on your Hydro Flask. However, we're gonna take this from the Hydro Flask, and we're gonna put it on a lacrosse helmet and see if we can make a cool looking little decal on this lid. So let's get into it. So the first thing I feel like it's important, we got one shot at this. So I can't blow this. The first thing I think is gonna be important here is figuring out where I wanna put stuff. So I think first I gotta scrap all of the current things here. And pop off the chin strap. This is like the old one. I personally never got to rock this helmet at LVC, but if you guys go to the at LVC Men's Lax account, dude, the white lids that we rock right now, they are so clean, and I heard we're getting some matte navy ones this year, so keep an eye out. Those are gonna be so fire. All right, so I'm giving the prior decal stickiness a 10 out of 10. These drawings are hard to get off. Except the three. The three comes off easily. So this sticker is very straight. There is nothing straight about this helmet. That's gonna be the main issue. All right, so I've grabbed some scissors. I feel like scissors are gonna be important in this. Very important. All right, so I think the back's a pretty important part here. I want the back to look very clean. So I think what I've decided to go with is I'm gonna cover most of the side with the thick part of the decal. I'm gonna get the back with the thin part, kinda do a little cutesy, touchier part with it. And then we're just gonna rock the bear. Just the bear on the other side. I feel like the bear looks tough. This is the Appalachian Mountains pack. They have like a complete like variety of different ones. They like sent me, they were like, hey, just pick which ones you want. And I was struggling. There are some really cool ones in there. I just live right next to the Appalachian Mountains, so I figured that would be the one that I go with. Right, I feel like we get this bear last, because the bear is going to be the easiest part. I think the hardest part is going to be this thick part from the mountain. Game plan here is going to be, is I put the sticker on. Then using my X-Acto knife, I go in and cut out the key parts, which is gonna be this little bend right here and this button. Obviously this button's gonna be very important. I need to make sure that that part isn't covered with a sticker. Other than that, the question's probably gonna be, how do I get it through the front? I think it's definitely long enough, like right here. So we're just gonna, and we're not going back. So I think because the helmet fades this way, I'm still gonna do it kind of straight on. But what that, my advantage with this is it actually tapers off downwards at the end, which can kind of taper down into this bottom part here as this starts to come across. So that actually may save my ass here, not gonna lie. As I said, we're just kind of gonna throw this hoe on here. This seems to be very high quality. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a bit worried to put it on because it seems like really sticky. I feel like if I don't put it where I want to right away, it's gonna kind of fuck it up. No offense to myself, but by no means do I expect this to be perfect. However, this is fitting as I like continue to work it. This is fitting very well onto the helmet. It's doing a much better job of like maneuvering than I thought it was going to. All right, the sticker's on. Look, it doesn't look the best right now. Let me just get some slicing and dicing in. It's gonna look. That little bit right there actually may come in handy, humongo, in a second here. Okay, so honestly, right around the buckle turned out way better than I thought it was going to. Like, I thought around the buckle was gonna look like horrendous, but honestly, it's not that bad, which I'm super excited about. I think this crisp look into the front and then this fade into the back, this was like exceeding expectations right now. So the next thing I'm thinking about here is, what is the whole point of this, right? It's supposed to wrap over itself and create that scene. I want to fill this bottom half. Well, I wasn't originally going to fill this bottom half here, but I'm thinking, why not just drop another sticker in there? Also, we have, it slides down here. So I think what I'm going to do is cut it so it kind of does the same thing on this side. We finished up on the back here as well. So we got a lot of trees here on the back. Definitely a different look than this more skyline-ish look on the front. But we are going to toss this tree down on in here. And then just the bear on the other side, which is pretty easy. By the way, so I'm removing this screw here so I can lift the face mask up a little bit so I can fit the sticker in. Do not do this at home with a helmet that you are going to wear. That voids every warranty. This is just kind of like a show helmet for me. I'm not actually going to be wearing this. Do not do this with your helmets at home. It will just straight up take the warranty and... All right, so I decided to put the bear on the back, actually. I think it looks a little cleaner. Brings the back together a little bit more. I'm leaving a side blank, you know, a side you usually give a number to. I mean, I think the final product here is really sick. Definitely better than I expected. When you look at this side, I mean, that's a clean looking helmet. You get the back, just the nice foliage, and then get the bear on there too. I think it's a pretty solid helmet. This is something I might rock, like honestly. Like if I showed up to the locker room, they're like, yeah, we got our helmets in, and this is what there was. I mean, this would be pretty sick. Let me tell you a story. I was a G, That company coming in like a kiss, I was hanging around it just like a cliff, We were them boys up on the strip, Yeah, swapping on Christmas like the Grinch, And we taking a hit before they lit, Let's carry the hit. I just want to say thank you to Hydroscape for sending me this super dope sticker. Wouldn't be able to do if they weren't able to send this to me. You guys can go cop them. They're super dope. They look super dope on your Hydro flasks at HydroscapeStickers.com. They're super dope. And if you guys haven't yet, make sure you guys like and subscribe so we can keep doing super awesome, cool stuff like this. Make sure you guys let us know what you guys want to see next down in the comment section below. Peace. Do a thing, officer, handcuff, fight with mama, ding ding, kept me in, got a green card, it was hard, let the beat.